Knowledge and tribes. I want to improve relations with you. We'll use the guys from Andoria. Initiating communications. I think we have the Romulans over there. I wonder if they will... I think they should be doing fine. We still need to find the Klingons. Research agreement. Thank you. And they accepted that, of course, because we did find the others. We still need to find the Nonobolians, to be honest. What do we need to upgrade? It's a crew thing. Definitely a crew thing. Oh, yes. Oh, that feels good. Okay, let's send them back. Like I said, we're not going to be expanding too much. Oh, the base is at Hausen. Sure. How will that vote go? I think it failed. Yeah, it failed. The Andorians just don't feel like it. What are the laws and rules? Currently, it's still minimum. You can't change anything. Are we... Actually, they have assigned envoys now. Good for them. I'm still worried why I cannot upgrade you. Initiating communications. The Romulans apparently feel like establishing an embassy. Inertial dampness. Research center. Ooh, upgrade building for the research center. Deflection shields. How long? 23 months. Darn. Actually, we have 2 years, so if we could get the shields, hey, that would be great. We're at Empire Sprawl currently. Construction complete. We're building the admin office down here. Get rid of you, and the Orions have rivaled the Andorians. The Orions have rivaled the Vulcans. And there is a migration treaty between those two. That's nice, good for you. And that station was upgraded. Of course, now we don't need it anymore. But still. Get the anchoring going. Don't need crew quarters. It's above a planet, so we can potentially use it in the future. How is my Earth doing? Survey complete. I wouldn't mind if they would focus on the specialist jobs first, but... You know, things are going. 1 point... Yeah, okay, they're growing. I like that. They are growing. We encountered... Something. Colony development speed has increased. Off-world trading company. No. Let's go with tile blockers. Anomaly. Okay, we have the... the guys. Do that. I think we will wait. We'll try to see if we can get shields. And when we have shields... We'll send out the Enterprise to its mission. Could you stop rivaling? If you stop this, you can be... we can form the Federation. Okay, we got new how do you call that? New uniforms. Oh no, they're using disruptors weapons. Never mind. Closed borders. Bunch of stuff. I don't want to use these yet. How likely would it be? Negative 16. How about you? Come on, stop being rivals. Just give me back the scrolls. We did start the mission for the Sun and Dorian scrolls, but it just didn't trigger. 628. That's a lot. That will never happen. The retrofit in 5 months, though. That's good. I like it. We're also building one more. So once the retrofit is done, we can upgrade those. Oh, the Bullion Week and the Bezans, they broke their... I don't know, they're not friends. They're not friends. The lyric chip have to be nothing more than a sensor glitch. Oh, I could have used another ship. We're making +6 on crew. 1, 2, 3.
An alien empire is making contact.
Really? Where? I don't see the contact, mate. You say an alien empire is making contact? I don't see it.
Survey complete.
Whatever. Okay, we're now in the positive again.
Discovered.
There's a retrofit. Ooh, the Poseidon. Alloys from jobs. Grapple mechanics. Go with alloys from jobs and we will go take the retrofit. Inertial dampeners. Can we... Yeah, I'm getting why they don't take crew quarters, but I felt the crew quarters used to give regen. And I still cannot upgrade this guy. Why? I think because it's not actually a fleet. If we merge these two together for a second. Now you're a fleet. The Enterprise, we will add the annex to it. It's just so awkward. Let's upgrade you. Let us... Okay, whatever. We'll do whatever. It's fine. We'll start doing the mission. We will select the expedition leader. We're going to be selecting Captain Jonathan Archie. We'll only take the annex class. Let's go here, research the project. And it's time to get started on that. We're stronger than we were. We're absolutely stronger. And we'll take the annex class. And this guy can have his fleet back. Move in orbit. And the expanse is now starting. Construction was completed over there. Can definitely keep building. We don't need another crew quarters. And it looks like they're still upgrading. Just keep that going. Let's save up on crew. And we can potentially stay in our naval capacity once we... start with the damn event, offer a migration treaty with the Betazoids. Anything else we want to do? We will purchase him. Set course to the homeworld. Negative 11 on them, huh? They're still pissed at each other. Let's acknowledge. We will not fail this time. I want shields though. And we'll get shields. There is a new uniform decision. I like this option, actually. We'll now get the yellow stripe in there, fortunately for us. I do like yellow. Is it important for this? No, not at all. Yeah, it's actually going, I like it. Way to go. First contact.
Survey complete.
Let's move that down there. Let's close you off. Let's close you off. The Tellars are really expanding like crazy. I think these are the these we do need to research. Accept you with Commonwealth. So, we've detected the Vulcan distress signal. We will get some more cash and invest into a... And please, I've had this happen a few times where it failed. And I've had it several times where it did succeed. And this time it did succeed. We actually will get reinforced by the Vulcans when the probe hits Earth.
Technology discovered.
There's the alloys from Jobs. Let's get this going. We'll at least have the upgrade for the... Wait, is it houses again? I don't think it will happen. I'm sorry. I think the Andorians will still vote no. See? Failed. Andorian. Oh, no. Actually, the Commonwealth voted no. So that's actually 2-on-2 then. Upgrade you. Sure. Why not use all of my influence? Acceptance is negative 10. Okay, the Romulans have declared these guys as their rivals. I think that was a mistake. I don't think you want to do that. And here is the one thing. We will refuse the offer. If we offer him to go aboard, he will refuse. And when we then refuse... He will shoot Jonathan Archer. We've tried all of the options in a previous episode. So refuse the offer. And we still get the information. Kronos, I think. I think these could be the Klingons. See? Kronos system. So we'll have to go into that as well. Currently, we don't know them. We don't know. We don't care. They're going to be excellent in a relation. And we found another civilization and closed borders. Good for you. Okay, rivals. Did we have these... lion type people in there? I don't know. The Orions have declared us a rival. I'd say it's only fair that we do the same. But at least we'll get some more influence back. We're at 400 right now. There's the expand. We will go towards the colony. And they don't know it, but we do. How is the research going? 11 months. Will we get shields before the Zindi probe hits Earth again? And this time we will get reinforcements. We're getting close there. Let's go with Starbase influence cost. Sure. We'll make this into an energy... government jobs, which are the admin offices, minerals, and fortress planet maybe. No, if anything, once we start terraforming this, it will be more a cool looking system. -5 on enmities. Let us do the distribution of luxuries goods. And here is the Andorians accepting we will. And we didn't have these options previously, so I'm very happy that we failed protecting Earth just a bit ago.
Our presence in the galaxy has not gone by unnoticed.
And we have these guys. Man, that's powerful, man. Two hunting parties there. Of the Herogians. Ooh. Interesting. Where are you? Okay. Don't have automatic exploration yet. We might want to go here and tell us to assist the research.
Initiating communications.
This. 62 months remaining. There's the expanse. Prepare the deception. I was thinking about what the hell's going on, but I remember again. We'll build that simulator. There's something going on over there. And the Vulcans have decided they it's worth spending a lot of influence jumping over to the EZ Aquarius system and just skipping the Mnard Star as well. Because that makes a buttload of sense. 3 months remaining for shields, and I'm starting to feel that we are extremely close. I don't like it. Yeah, they're just not filling those jobs. Here's the expense. Months has passed. Oh dear lord, here we are already. Okay. I don't know if it will change anything, but I'm trying to hold this off for 3 months, if possible. So make it at least so that we can see what's going on. Sure. Why not? I do make some.
Technology discovered.
Okay, there's the shields. Let's go to our ships. That's one. Two. Stations I will never use. M class. Freedoms. We do have a few of them still. Previously I destroyed them. I think that's a mistake. Shouldn't have done that. Getting the additional crew is going to be what saves this campaign. Let's upgrade you guys. I'll upgrade you guys.
Ships upgraded.
The Enterprise crew. Yeah. It's not really an Enterprise fleet, but it's fine. What do we have? Civilian fabricators. I think that's a good choice to make sure that we can upgrade those. All of my ships are almost done. 1.6. All ships are upgraded. Let's understood. And we'll get a hit by the probe. All in 3 episodes. There we go. Should be able to... Oh, look at that. The bastards. There is the Andorians. Oh, wow. Really? 160, huh? Where's the Vulcans? Is this the Vulcans? Pating, these are the Vulcans. Oh, you weak. Look at that. 2k. They decided that 1.4 wasn't enough. The Romulans are using plasma torpedoes. And these are using Tachyon weapons. That's interesting.
Survey complete.
We need to destroy those ships, ASAP. Bloody P.
Fleet lost.
That sucks.
Thank you.
I don't see how we can change it anymore. Like, we have a buttload of firepower in here right now. This we should win. If we don't, then the game's cheating. Then the game is cheating. I just don't realize how to play this game at all. We have more than almost 4,000 fleet power in here. But through the armor of the Zindi probe. And it's 4 ships remaining of the defensiveness. Apparently, we don't have access. Well, tough love. Get rid of this. Where is the Andorians, though? Oh, the Zindi weapon was destroyed. And we, of course, that ship was recalled. Unfortunately, we had a fatal injury with Captain Jonathan Archer. He died. Can we add those two together? Oh well, it is what it is, guys. Jonathan died. Well, at least Earth survived, and we can go and do another day. How are you, though? You're still pissed at each other. Extremely annoying. There is the Zindi Council. The Union of Planets. I'd say Unity of Earth is interesting, yes. Contact pending. Oh, the Ferengi. And the Vulcans voted in favor. The Andoria voted in favor. The Commonwealth voted in favor. It is happening. We are going to be ruining our economy in a few seconds. Isn't that just lovely? There's the United Federation. Birth of the Federation of Planets. Look at that empire sprawl. Look at that naval cap. Welcome to Earth, everyone. Why don't I have room? We don't have houses. Let's close this off for a second. We got a buttload of science ships. Earth is in dire need of houses. Let's get rid of all of these settings. Sponsor settlements on the colony world. Sure. Whatever. We don't have housing anyway, so yeah, we have a buttload of things to do. We need to be fixing the economy. I need to be in 6 more minutes. I will let the dogs out because they definitely need to go out, and we'll go to another game. Definitely need something to get trade value. Oh wow, we're going to be busy here. I don't want to ruin any fleets if possible. I did that previously. And it's a lot of firepower that we would be lacking. Unfortunately, we don't have all of the designs, but we'll get them. They'll be busy. They will be busy. Ah, there's a lot of T's in there. A really good amount of construction ships. I will keep 2. He's building something, so you can stay. Construction ship. There's a colony ship still available. Are you going somewhere? I think you want to go here. Another ship is performed or is going to do that task. It looks like it's this colony ship. What else do we have available for you? Okay, I'll keep the colony ship because there's no reason to remove a colony ship. Then we have a lot of these guys. I need automatic exploration, so they won't be doing all that much. We have the Sol system shipyard, but we also have a shipyard in the center of the system. I would think this would serve better for trade. So that's going to change. Then, down here, if anything, we want to get inside of our naval capacity. So you will be anchoring. And you will also be anchoring, which does improve some of those options. Now we have a gruesome task. Yeah, we'll have to give it a month, probably, in order to research that. Anomaly detected. See, we can't make these yet. So let's wait until we have that month. Apparently, they don't care. No other sectors available. We're lacking 102 crew. Ooh. Okay. That's a problem. Let's get rid of you. This fleet cannot be disbanded. Why? Okay, well, it's a problem. We cannot make 102 crew. And we were still running the edict. So it's even more. We lack more. We will have to destroy a few of these. I'm sorry. There's nothing we can do about it. We'll start with the fleets that don't want to destroy these, but I don't think we can ever upgrade them. I will do that. You have the defense fleet and the first fleet. How much would it save?
Evading hostiles.
How much would that save? Economy is 103. Empire sprawl is a bloody nightmare. Can't form new sectors, actually. Nope, can't do it. Okay, in terms of jobs, one specialist. I'll think about it. For now, let's stop the recording of the Star Trek New or New Civilizations mod, and I will be loading up the Stargate Universe Reborn. So give me a second for that. I'm leaving the dogs outside. So don't go anywhere.